Duma!
What?
Oh, wait,
what is a mistake?
Take your medicine system. Take your medicine.
For you guys now,
SMS
sent for
short message. What
sent?
Short message sent.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. And you lie, I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping, and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your
mind? Hey, loves, I'm sikie.m, and welcome to sikie.m channel. Can I get an air prayer crash, please? So, guys, today, if you're a new subscriber, hello, welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, hi, what you do, my love? So guys, today, as you can see, we outside, and today, guys, we're doing a challenge. Like, I'll be asking the learners of the school questions, like, but guys, you see, what are the questions? For now, guys, let's get right into the video. So guys, we found someone, and she's going to answer the questions we have. So basically, we have flags. So we have four different flags. Right here. Wait.
I feel like you're choosing the hard ones now.
No, I'm not choosing the hard ones. So four different flags, and she must name from which country this flag is from and all that stuff. And we also have two questions that I'll ask her to answer. So guys, the first flag is this one.
Can I zoom in? What does it say? Is this Arabia? Saudi Arabia?
No. Yeah. It's in Africa.
Really?
Yes. Try again.
Wait, I'm thinking. Egypt.
Yes.
Was it?
Correct, yes.
Fuck, this is either New Zealand or...
No, it's not New Zealand.
Is it not?
No.
Or... Australia? No.
Yes.
Oh, is it?
So, two corrects. Two to go. And this one?
Can I skip?
Okay.
China.
So, three correct, and she skipped one. The first question I'm going to ask you is,
okay,
what does SMS stand for? I mean, you can try.
Something messaging. Something messaging services. Yeah, let's go with that. I don't know what the first S stands for, but yeah.
Okay, the second question is, who is president after Nelson Mandela?
Wait, I have it. Was it?
Five.
Wait, don't count. Wasn't it someone Mbeki? Wasn't it him?
Yeah, that's correct.
Isn't that right?
Guys, you got 5 out of 6. That's a good one. And would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Giselle. My Instagram handle is Giselle_universe. Follow me.
And guys, we have another contestant. So guys, I have here your name.
My name is Kelsey.
Yeah, is Instagram handle?
Oh, my Instagram. Apple.Kelsey.
Okay, so I'm basically going to ask you what flag is this country from, and I'm also going to ask you two questions, right?
Okay.
So my first flag is this one.
Oh. I've never seen. I don't know what it is.
Okay, next.
New Zealand?
No.
Australia?
Yay! Next. 5. 4. 3.
What's it?
2.
Okay, I don't know.
Next.
China,
yay! So, my question to you is, what does SMS stands for?
Short messaging services.
And who was president after Thabo Mbeki?
Oh, Jacob Zuma.
That's correct. Yes. And guys, thank you for participating.
Thank you
so much. So guys, we went around and we asked people and we have four new faces. So guys, I'm going to ask them same questions. So I'm going to ask you from which country the flag is, and also I'm going to ask you two questions that you have to answer, right? So the first flag is this one.
Who?
Angenaibona.
Portuguese.
No. You can say next.
Europe.
No.
Europe.
No.
Egypt.
Yes.
Egypt.
Yeah.
Australia. United Kingdom.
Yes. This one.
What the?
Evelyn.
I
am a Muslim. United States. United States. Hey, Lizzo, you should pick a cool.
I'm
with China. God, I'm not man. It's not Mozambique.
Next.
China.
Yes. So, guys, you're done with your flag. So, I'm going to ask you two questions. The first question is, what does SMS stands for?
SMS.
Yes.
Send message.
Okay. Next. You guys, you giving up, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Who was the president after Nelson Mandela?
Zuma. The first Englishman.
You guys don't know your presidents.
No.
Oh my God.
I don't know the others.
So it's Thabo Mbeki.
Wow.
Anyway, come closer.
Okay,
thank you guys for participating. Do you want to say your handles, the Instagram handles?
I'm
Kanya Lona.
I'm Ngokazi.
Unako
Thank you guys.
So guys, we're back again with another people. So I'm going to ask them. Basically, I'll be doing what I've been doing, like literally asking them questions and all that stuff. So guys, I'm going to ask them the flags right now. So where's this country from? Like what's this?
Egypt.
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 That's correct. This one.
Australia.
No, this is
New Zealand, Australia.
Australia, yeah.
Australia.
Are you guys saying Australia?
Yeah. Australia.
That's correct. This one.
North Korea.
What the fuck? Call that now.
Bro, you so
Cuba.
Is it Cuba?
Is it Africa?
It's Cuba.
It's in Asia.
Asia.
No.
India.
Starts with an M.
M.
Mongolia.
Mazio so.
Yeah?
Malaysia.
Yes, Marissa. That's correct.
Yeah,
and this one?
China.
That's correct. So the question I have for you guys now is, what does SMS stand for?
Which?
Anyone?
Short message. What?
Sent.
Short message. What?
Short message sent.
Hold on. Hold up. Wait a minute.
No.
Short message sent.
But it has something to do with short message.
Short message sent.
It's actually short message service.
So the second question
is, who was president after Nelson Mandela?
No. I have an answer. You're thinking about it.
The second one, yeah?
After Nelson Mandela, yeah.
What you call this guy? The old ass.
So, guys, that's the end of the questions. Excuse me, sorry. So, guys, that's the end of the questions. Thank you guys for participating. Can you guys introduce yourselves? And also, if you want to say something, like, you can say, okay. Your Easter handle?
Yeah. That's okay, but come on, Zika.
Zika?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm not gonna do Insta stuff, but you should go listen to Cape Stallions music, guys.
On YouTube, there's a channel, Cape Stallions.
Facebook, you know, go there. Listen to the music, it's nice.
Okay.
Kulu YOG, go follow me on Instagram. If you need some fashion and stuff, you can go follow me.
If you need some fashion.
My name is Anati, you can follow me on IG on Khalima_N_.
Okay.
On the K, you can follow me everywhere. Skolweni, Napina, except
And guys, we're back again with another contestants. So guys, I'm basically going to ask you questions and then you just have to answer, and two general questions, right? Okay. Basic knowledge. So my first flag is this one.
Egypt.
That's correct.
Australia.
New Zealand.
That's correct.
New Zealand.
Oh. No, it's Australia.
Australia.
Yeah. Why
look the same?
Indonesian.
No, maybe Kuala Lumpur, something like that.
It's in Asia.
No, Indonesia.
Malaysia.
Yes, that's Malaysia. That's correct. And then this one?
China.
Yeah, everyone knows this one. So I have two questions for you guys. The first question is, what does SMS stands for?
Speed messaging system.
What?
Speed messaging system.
Speed messaging system. Yeah. No.
Ooh. Oh, I want to say some mistake. Text messaging system.
Guys.
Send me.
Guys, give it up. So it's actually short message service.
It was close.
Okay, my second question is, who was president after Nelson Mandela? That's correct. Thank you guys for participating. Would you like to say your Insta handle?
Say it to my mom. Hey mom.
Have you?
Nah.
Okay. Your name?
Chandler.
Michael. Okay. Thank you guys for participating.
Hey guys. I forgot to do my outro the other day. I didn't forget. It's just that my phone battery died. So I couldn't do it. But anyways guys, just came here to tell you guys that thank you guys for your support and your unconditional love. Till next time guys, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Till next time.
Fake, but everything's beautiful here. It ain't perfect, but everything